My apprentice. Just how long has it been? Thank you. You've helped me fill a new body once again. And it's truly a gem. Young and full of vigor, a snug fit for my primal glintstone. Better still, I've shed those awful shackles. Finally, I can return to the Academy to expel the Carian royal family and restore the primeval current. My dear apprentice, I owe this all to you. Jeren, bringer of my death. You have my gratitude for freeing me from my shackles. And I'm afraid your work is done. Join the school to reflect on your my apprentice. You've saved my skin once again. Do you see this? The Queen of Caria is no more. With the bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat returned, the Academy can hone the primeval current, so that we, fallen children of the stars, shall beam with brilliance once again. My apprentice, will you stay with us, here at the Academy? Oh, I know it's not possible. You have your own calling, to be the next Elden Lord. But do think of me, of your teacher. On the eve of your crowning, you will always be my darling pupil. Rest assured that I... No. The entire Academy will swear allegiance to the new monarch. My apprentice. Become Elden Lord. Perhaps I'm jumping ahead, but here is a symbol of my allegiance, and the Academy's. Do you recall what once I told you? That glimstone is the amber of the cosmos, and sorcery is the study of the stars, and the life therein. When you become Elden Lord, please illuminate me. Lay bare the secrets of life which course the Elden Ring. Next time, I will be your student.